Arnold was warned and continued to ride his bicycle on the sidewalk. Now, we're going to impound that bicycle until he learns to use it according to regulation.
Oh, for heaven's sake, Sheriff, can't you see this is a very sensitive child? Obviously, you don't understand him. Arnold's a good boy. You just don't understand him.
Oh, I think I understand him.
He's a good boy, really. A little high-spirited, perhaps, but weren't we all at his age?
I wasn't.
The law's the law, Mr. Winkler. Now, if we don't teach children to live in society today, what's going to happen to them when they grow up?
For heaven's sake, Sheriff, the boy's not a criminal.
I didn't say he was. Now, what he does at home's none of our business. But when he gets out on the street, he's going to have to answer to us. I can show you in the statute book. The minimum punishment for this offense is impounding the bicycle for 1 week.
Well, you can't do it. I demand you return that bike, and now.
Now, you look here. You're that boy's father. You're responsible for his actions. Now, he's too young to be locked up. But if you're not going to take responsibility, maybe I ought to lock you up. You ever think of that?
Yeah. Well, my dad ain't scared of that, are you? Make them put you in jail. That'll show them. Go on, Dad. Show them they can't push me around. Go on. Put him in jail. He won't care.
How's that?
My dad'll show you. He's tough.
You want me to lock your father up?
He ain't afraid of you. I don't want to lose my brand new bike. I just got it.
You'd rather I put your father in jail.
I want my bike!
Sheriff, there won't be any need to impound that bike.
How's that?
I'd like to have it. I want to sell it.
Sell it? You're going to sell my bike?
That's right, Arnold.
But it's my bike. You can't sell my bike.
Be quiet, Arnold.
Barney, you won't go get the bicycle.
10-4.
No. I won't let you. You can't do that.
Arnold, be quiet.
Mr. Winkler, would you like to continue this father and son discussion in quiet?
No.
I say, would you like to continue this in quiet? There's a real nice woodshed out back.
Woodshed?
Mm-hmm.
Good old-fashioned woodshed?
Real nice one.
Hmm? Come on, Arnold.
I want my bike!
Is Arnie gonna get spanked, Paul?
Don't you think he deserves it?
I don't want to say. After all, he is one of my own kind.